next question.
I'm gonna say Shrimp Daddy. Busta Rhymes.
Eminem.
That is correct.
Come here, on, baby.
Yeah, it's revolutionary over here.
What's poppin', people? It's your boy Kazeem from Uwide, and I'm your host for Revolt. If you know, you know. Presented by Cricket Wireless. Now, the game is simple. It's three rounds of trivia. Whoever has the most points at the end of this game is our winner. Our contestants will be playing for a charity of their choice, as our good old folks, Revolt and Cricket Wireless, will be donating to a charity of their choosing. Number one is from the OHIO. She is the queen of cuts. Her name is DJ Oshkosh.
What it do? What it do?
Make some noise for our second contestant, Mr. Rome Flynn. What's going on, Rome?
What's going on, y'all?
Game face. All right, sir.
I'm locked in, baby. I'm locked in.
Now, Oshkosh, quick question. I would love to know the charity you're choosing that you're playing for.
Man, today I'm repping Dreamers Youth, man.
Awesome. Now, tell me about Dreamers Youth.
Dreamers Youth is here to provide services to the kids, man. We're just giving back. Trying to inspire them.
Always got to show love to the kids. Absolutely. Rome, same question to you, man. Which charity are you playing for?
The charity that I'm playing for is the Thurgood Marshall College Fund, which is the largest organization in the nation that represents HBCU.
We got to get to the game. Round one's all about multiple choice. You know, the questions are all hip-hop related, and I'll ask each player a question individually. Now, if you don't know the answer, you may use your Cricket Wireless device, which I got right here, to look up the answer, but you can only use the one. Which one of these is not Jay-Z and Beyonce's child? A, Blue Ivy. B, Rumi. C, Sir. D, Stormy. DJ Oshkosh put 100 points on the board. All right, Rome, the second question goes to you. Where was the rapper French Montana born?
I think it's Miami.
Rome, that is incorrect.
Oh.
French Montana was actually born in Morocco. Oshkosh, we're throwing it right back to you. It takes 43 facial muscles to frown. How many does it take to smile?
I'm gonna frown for you. Look.
I'm gonna go with.
This is my facial muscle.
I'm gonna go with 17.
DJ Oshkosh, that is correct. 17 muscles it takes to smile.
Bro, hey, she got a team. On, she got a team of researchers over there.
What year did Dr. Dre release his second studio album, The Chronic 2001?
I'm gonna say 2001. I mean, it's in the title.
My goodness.
That's just bad marketing, okay?
Rome.
I'm just giving her a little head start, man. You know, I'm just giving a little head start.
I gotta talk to my girl from the OHIO, DJ Oshkosh.
What's up?
You got into DJing through hair battles, I'm told. You gotta tell me a little bit more about
crazy.
That.
In Detroit, they used to have these hair shows, crazy hair shows. And my mom used to have routines for all the models to go to, and I would go with her to have the DJ make the tape. So I could see it firsthand, and I'm like, wow, I need to do this. I gotta do this.
Now, obviously, it's a brand new year, 2021. Oshkosh, I gotta know what currently right now, puts a smile on your face.
Waking up every day and being healthy and nothing being wrong with me, being alive, man, my family, that's it, really.
All right, Oshkosh, fifth question. This one is on you. Who was the first female solo rapper to go platinum?
This is pretty hard because I don't want to go straight to Missy because we know she make hits. But I feel like it was a couple people before her that had them hits first. I think I'm going to go with Queen.
That is incorrect.
Let's go.
The first female solo rapper to go platinum was The Brat. This one's on you, brother.
Let's do it.
Come on, let's make this a game. According to Spotify, Bad Bunny was the most streamed artist in 2020. How many streams did he have?
I'm going to use my Cricket Wireless just because I want to be sure.
Listen, you got to get on the board, bro.
I'm tired of letting my people down. I'm going to go with C. C, 8 billion. It's right there. If y'all not
C,
right,
8 billion. Right. Final answer. Rome is finally on the board. We're at the end of round one and we got a good game going. Oshkosh is in the lead with 400 points. Make sure you check out part two because round two is our lightning round and where things are really gonna heat up. We'll see you then on Revolt, if you know, you know, presented by Cricket Wireless.